We're going now. All right.
Hey.
What the hell are we doing?
I don't know. What are we doing? Oh, hey. It looks like there's a Duran video on the screen. What's that about?
I thought we told them to stop doing that.
Dang it. They're taking over somebody's computer. My computer. I should sue.
Probably should.
So I think since it's there, we might as well watch it. We could talk about it. Yeah?
Okay.
Give our thoughts, give our opinions.
Yeah, so the whole point is that we decided we were going to start doing these cute little videos. We're really hoping it's cute. Where you get reactions from us, and we're mostly just going to rip the band apart, I have to admit. We may not. We may be nice. I mean, there's some videos but we started with My Own Way, so it could go anyway.
And,
who knows?
And we have to admit, this was completely random. Like, literally, we picked an album randomly. We picked a song randomly.
Yeah, so we did. Yeah.
This is what it is. So I'm going to play the video. Hopefully, you're going to be able to still hear us.
We're just gonna wing it. What the heck?
All right.
Who cares?
So, the official music video for My Own Way.
This video.
No, well,
and I don't know what's up with Nick's hair. It looks wet. It's like he just got out of the shower. He was running late.
Yeah, there's like nothing to it. I don't understand. Mm-mm. And you know, like, okay, so that meeting to set up that video must have taken what, 30 seconds?
Yeah.
So everybody's gonna wear black, white, and red. We're gonna have a parrot. We're going to have some dancers. We're going to make it look kind of Spanish themed.
That's right.
We'll go from there, right? To me, it was like, there's nothing to it.
There wasn't. There was nothing.
And the girls are going to like, they're going to twirl. They're going to like have some confetti.
It just irritated me that I think it's all just visual. I mean, that's the thing is that that particular video, and I would even say probably a lot of like, is there something I should know? It had nothing to do with the content. It's just all about the visual, the striking visuals. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it works some of the time, but I never loved that video. I'm sure that people are going to write in and be like, you girls don't know what you're talking about. It's all opinion. Our opinion is just our opinion. We're just foolish enough to put it out there. You are not. So, you know, they're all the same.
If you want a guest blog, feel free to. We still take them.
Please.
You can tell us why we're wrong, but do it in a Word document and send it to our Gmail for a guest blog. You know,
wise. Settle down. The video's old. We're just goofing around. So, yeah.
Yeah, I guess
I think we tried this. So.
I would say this. Like, if we didn't have all these other amazing videos, maybe my opinion of My Own Way would be better. But because of the fact that in my head, I think of all these other more interesting videos that it's hard to, you know, because of that, it gets compared and gets sent to the like, not so great side of the ledger.
Wasn't it? It was Roger who said that these songs are like children and they bring them out on tour or whatever. And if they don't play well with the others, they get sent to their room.
Yeah.
I am sending My Own Way to its room in the video closet way in the back.
Yeah.
Cause I don't think it's representative of that time of the band. It just doesn't.
I think it showcases them well. I mean, yeah, they look good. Like everybody looks good, but I just don't think it showcases them in any way, shape or form.
No, and it just, and I would argue that like the makeup, even in the video, it's not great.
Yeah.
It's very, very, you know, overdone. I mean, I don't know. It just, this is not my favorite. Really, the my favorite part of the whole video is honestly when the parrot bites Nick's finger.
Yeah.
Because it's funny. That's the only reason.
Could it represent this idea of he's off on his own way, right? He's breaking out and this parrot's like, no, you can't do it. I don't know. Like, what is it? What is
it? Or maybe the parrot is just like, I'm going to do whatever I want to do. Too bad.
Maybe the parrot is like that individualized, like independent creature and it's exemplifying it and trying to teach the band to embrace their independent individual.
Or maybe you're just overthinking it.
Or maybe I'm overthinking it. I don't know.
I really don't know. I never did understand it.
It's the end of our Vodka Friday run. So, you know,
and I would have been telling y'all what I really thought.
All right. So, hey, I, you know what I'd really like? I mean, I don't mind like us randomly picking a video clip, but if somebody has something that they want us to watch and ponder for, you know, the next time we do this, they should feel free to drop us a comment one way, shape or form. And we can, you know, we'll watch whatever you tell us to watch, I guess, with good reason, with, you know, with some maybe notable exceptions, but for the most part, we'll watch.
Oh yeah. No, we're not watching Girls on Film. So forget it. No Girls on Film. I'm not doing the show for
exceptions. You know, yeah,
I'm just not doing those because people have done them over and over. I don't need to. I will say
this. It doesn't have to be a music video either. I mean, people can share a live clip or
whatever you want us to talk about.
You know, just throw it our way.
The key that we're forgetting, Amanda, is that normally, so our Vodka Friday is what we've been doing, or where our plan is to do a whole bunch in one day and then put them out over the course of the month. Okay. And I think we explained this last time, but just in case somebody wasn't watching, we're drinking the whole time. And so at the beginning of the month, you've got us
the most coherent you're going to get.
Right. And then at the end of the month, theoretically, today, I don't think that's going to happen because I really don't, maybe with you, but with me, no, because I just had wine and I didn't even have a whole glass. But anyway, at the end of the month, what we're going to do is that joking, you know, the whole mess, you know, screwing around with the video, that kind of thing, that's really probably going to be the last video of the month. So theoretically, it should either be funny or just dumb.
Or funny and dumb. People can like
funny and dumb.
Yeah.
It could be. But the whole point is that that's when you're going to get us at our, you know, worst.
Best.
So that's the whole thing is that it's just a joke. And next time we'll do it better because I'll have more shots of vodka or something, or actually have vodka. Maybe that'd be an upgrade right there.
Maybe do it on a Friday.
I'm still having a vodka emergency in the house. I'm sorry. I know. I'm sorry.
What are we doing about this?
It's because I live in wine country. So we rarely...
I appreciate my wine. I don't have any problems with wine. It just doesn't have the same...
No, I know. I agree. It's also... This is... Oh, what day is this? Is this Wednesday? It's Wednesday. Yeah. So it's like boring. No, but I will say also that I do have other... I have like a neutral brandy that kind of acts like a vodka, but I honest to God was afraid to drink that. So, cause it's, that stuff is strong. And I thought if I tried to make a vodka tonic out of that, it tastes just like vodka. It really does. And it serves as vodka, but it also, I think it packs a much tougher punch. And I actually have to make dinner. So what are you going to do?
It's a problem.
Yeah. There's always an excuse with me.
I know. So yeah. So I think that's about it. Again, if people have suggestions for a video clip that they'd like us to ponder, watch, discuss, pontificate about.
We'll do it.
Make crap up, whatever.
We tried. We did that with my own way. It wasn't that exciting, but you know, we'll find our groove.
All right.
It's all good.
Right. On that note.
Goodbye.
Bye.